Good morning students, welcome back to Saradamathschannel. In this video I am posting the most IMP 2 marks questions, top 54 very short answer questions, okay? And this video is very helpful to you to attempt the 2 marks questions in the public examination, in pre-final examination also. These are the most frequently repeating questions. I am posting here the most frequently repeating questions, okay? Okay, listen, from the topic of circles, the weightage is 2 marks questions here from this topic. The first one, if the circle represents a circle with radius 4, then find A. Next one, center is given, find the G, F values and radius. Next one, parametric equations of the circle. Next one, find the equation of the circle, center given and the circle passes through the point 5, 6. Next one, find the equation of the circle, concentric with the given circle and passing through the point -2, 14. Next one, find the equation of the circle with these two points as the ends of the diameter. Next one, find the power of the point. Next one, find the length of the tangent. Find K value if the length of the tangent is equals to 1. Next one, if the given points are conjugate points, then find the K value. Next one, find the polar of 3, -1 with respect to the circle. So these are all the most frequently repeating model questions from the topic circles, okay? Most frequently repeating model questions from the circles topic. Now see the next topic, system of circles. So these are the only frequently repeating models. Show that the circles are orthogonal. Second one, find the value of the K if the circles are orthogonal. Next one, find the equation of the radical axis of the two circles. Next one, find the angle between the two circles, okay? These four are the most frequently repeating model questions from the system of circles. Now see the parabola. These four are the repeating questions, most frequently repeating questions. First one, find the coordinates of the point on the parabola whose focal distance is equal to 10, okay? Next one, find the equation of the parabola, vertex and focus are given, okay? Next one, if 1/2, 2 is one extremity of a focal cut of the parabola y square is equals to 8x, then find the coordinates of the other extremity. Next one, prove that the point on the parabola y square is equals to 4x, nearest to the focus is the vertex, okay? These are the repeating models from the topic parabola. See the next topic, hyperbola. First one, if E, even are the eccentricity of the hyperbola and its conjugate hyperbola, then prove that 1/E² + 1/E² is equals to 1. Next one, if the eccentricity of the hyperbola is 5/4, then find the eccentricity of its conjugate hyperbola. Next one, find the angle between the asymptotes of the hyperbola. Next one, if the angle between the asymptotes is equal to 30 degrees, then find its eccentricity. Next one, define rectangular hyperbola and find its eccentricity. Now from the next topic, indefinite integrals, here weightage is 2 + 2, 2 marks questions comes here. The first one, integral e^x into sin x plus cos x into dx. The next one, integral e^x into secant x plus secant x into tan x. Next, integral e^x into tan x plus log of secant x into dx. Next one, integral e^x into 1 + x log x / x into dx. Next one, integral sec² x into cosec² x into dx. Next one, integral 1/cosh(x) + sinh(x) into dx. Next one, integral 1/1 + cos(x) into dx. Next one, integral 1 + cos²(x/1 − cos²)x into dx. Next one, integral sin(log x/x) into dx. Next one, integral x^8/1 + x^18 into dx. Next one, integral sin(tan−x/1 + x²) into dx. Next one, integral 1/√sin·1x into √1 − x² into dx. Next one, integral log(1 + x/1 + x) into dx. Next one, integral e^x/1 + x cos²(x) into e^x into dx. So these questions are the total number of questions is equal to, here I am giving 14 questions, the most important models, frequently repeating models, okay? Now see the definite integrals. Here also the weightage is 2 plus 2. Number of questions is equal to here 12 given. So the first one, integral 0 to 3, x dx by square root of x square plus 16. Next one, integral 0 to pi, square root of 2 plus 2 cos theta into d theta. Next one, integral 0 to 1, x square by 1 plus x into dx. Next one, integral 0 to 4, x square by 1 plus x into dx. Next one, integral 2 to 3, 2x dx by 1 plus x square. Next one, integral 0 to a, square root of a square minus x square into dx. Next one, integral 0 to a, dx by x square plus a square into a square. Next one, integral 0 to 2, modulus of 1 minus x into dx. Next one, integral 0 to 4, modulus of 2 minus x into dx. Next one, integral 0 to pi by 2, sin power 5x into cos power 4x into dx. Next one, integral minus pi by 2 to pi by 2, sin square x into cos power 4x into dx. Next one, integral 0 to 2 pi, sin square x into cos power 4x into dx. Okay, these are the most important model questions from the definite integrals. See the next one, the last topic, differential equations. So the first question, find the order and degree of the differential equation d square y by dx square minus dy by dx whole cube power 6 by 5 is equal to 6y. Finding the order and degree. Next one, find the order and degree of the differential equation x power 1 by 2 into d square y by dx square power 1 by 3 plus x into dy by dx plus y is equal to 0. Next one, solve the differential equation square root of 1 minus x square into dy plus square root of 1 minus y square into dx is equal to 0. Next one, find the general solution of the dy by dx is equal to 2 into y by x. Now the last one, find the IF of the differential equation cos x into dy by dx plus 5 sin x is equal to tan x by transforming it into the linear form. Okay, these are the most frequently repeating models and expecting models of the 2 marks questions. Okay, the students who will prepare these 54 2 marks questions will definitely attempt minimum of 5 questions in the public examination. These 5 models are the, these model questions are the very very important models, and definitely easily you will attempt minimum of the 5 questions in the examination. So all of you prepare all these questions without leaving any question. Okay, I am giving here all models of the most important models. In this book all model demands questions are covered here. From the geometry part, total number of questions is equal to 5, and from the calculus part, total number of questions is equal to 5. Okay, all if you prepare all these questions very properly, and wish you all the best.